fairly small. It's using a Zoom U-Vibe Worm, Watermelon Red. Got a 3-aught owner hook with the spring in it to help your bait keep on there, stay on. So, I mean, small bass, but it's fun. A dink, but it's better than what I've been getting. Just got a little bit of skin on that lip. Dude, these things suck. I think this one could be the biggest so far. Maybe a stupid thing. Maybe a pound. Still using the Watermelon Red Zoom U-Vibe Worm at this real nice lake. Crystal clear. I mean, clear lakes, I throw my swim jig, but swim jig hasn't been working out. There's an effortless way to catch and release. I don't know if you guys can see that, but that's like the whole lake right there. Just fishing the edge. It's some real thick grass down there. It's not so much so matty. Cause I mean, I threw the swim jig in there, and it was fine. But it's like this almost seaweed. It's really good habitat for the bass. Nope, he doesn't want it. Oh. You gotta love it. You gotta hate it. That's fishing for you. It's real windy. I've had back-to-back using a Watermelon Red U-Vibe Worm. Oh. That sucks.